Trabalhou.
Sobe.
Ei. Mas andou.
Suma. This boy will not kill you. This boy will not kill you.
Look at what that stupid boy that needs to come prison to me, eh?
That is the problem. I don't know why your boyfriend will open his eyes and beat a beautiful girl like this.
Sabalo. Prince, look at what Prince did to me. God will punish him. Eh? After everything I've done for Prince. After every sacrifice I've given to Prince, I've done everything for Prince. Look at how Prince beats me up. Me. I swear, Sabalo. Allah, I will never go back to that boy. If I go back to him, I will die. Let me die. God will punish him for me. Eh? And if he come back and beg me, I'll pour him out water. Even if his family member come here and beg me, I'll push them away. Look at what he did to me.
You see, you need to chase him out of your life. Because this boy will kill you. Eh? This is not love. This is lust. How can your boyfriend beat you like this?
No, Tamalo, thank you for coming to rescue me.
No problem. Don't go back to him.
I will not go back. If you call me, I'll put him out of time. We even burn him with fire.
You know, see, I'm actually going for a football meeting when you call me. So I have to run down here so I can see you.
Yeah.
So let me quickly go for the meeting. I will come back and check up on you.
Sabalo, you will come back? Oh?
Sure, I will come back. Okay. Even before, as I'm going away, I will even call you to check up on you. Eh?
Okay.
Thank you very much.
Thank
God bless you.
Yes.
Sophia, relax. Hey, Prince Anna.
Come back and check up on me.
No problem. We'll come back.
Thank
Sorry.
You.
Oh.
Bye-bye.
I wish I can just send him. But don't worry. You'll get from me very soon. I'm coming.
Okay. Prince.
Why is this girl not picking up? Hello, princess.
Hello.
Who is this?
Let's begin with Prince.
Prince. I don't understand. What are you doing with her phone?
And how is that your business?
Who are you?
Baby, who is that?
Sabalo.
Oh, let me talk to him. Hello, Sabalo.
Hello, princess.
Baby, my hand.
Sorry.
Sabalo, what's up?
Is Prince there with you?
Yes, Prince is in my house. He came to apologize.
So, Prince came to apologize. Are you forgiving?
Sabalo, now. It's the love of my life. I cannot push him away now. Eh? If God can forgive, who are we not to forgive as human beings? And you know it's the love of my life, baby.
Wait, princess. So Prince came to apologize. Are you forgiving him?
Yes.
Just like that?
Yes.
Nonsense. He never killed you.
What did he say?
He called the call on me. Oh.
Don't mind him, Jerry. He dropped the phone. No, I love you.
I love you. Baby, my head, mate.
Sorry. I promise this won't happen again.
Okay.
And you, Seth, try and be listening to me, yeah?
I'm not stubborn.
I know you're not stubborn, but at least once, you listen to what I'm saying.
You two, don't be beating me now.
No, I won't beat you.
No, you're punching bag. No,
I'm sorry. This is the devil's work. You know I love you. I'm sorry. You need food.
Beat you up. I've warned you, princess, you will not listen to me. I've warned you. Leave this guy alone. This guy will kill you. No. Any small thing, you don't want to go back.
Sabalo, I've broken up with him again. I'm not going back again, I swear. I swear to God. I will never go back to him. God forbid. Oh What am I going to do there?
You will not go back to him again.
I will not go back.
That is the major problem. You will not go back. You know, before you know now, you don't want to go back. See the way he beats you now. See your face. See your phone. Don't break.
Baba, do you not trust me? I said I'm not going back again. See, let me even tell you. They go and find boy now that is posting me. Maybe I'll give him a chance.
Better give other people chance so that they can love you, so you can love them again. That guy not love you. If Prince love you, will not beat you. Yes, give other people chance. Even if you cannot give me chance, give other people chance. This girl will kill you. See, now don't break your phone. Nobody say I'm going to repair this phone for you now. Are you going to work tomorrow?
No, my head is still paining me. I can't go anywhere.
No problem. Don't worry. Later, I will give you money to go and fix your phone. So you go to Olugbede Market or Ikeja tomorrow to fix your phone.
Thank you, Savannah.
This girl will just kill you. Don't go back to him. Don't go back. If you go back to him, I will not talk to you again.
I'll not go back to him again. Even if he's fine, but I'll not go back.
Even if he's fine. Get out, get out. Hold on, let me give you the money so you can get out. I'm coming.
My phone now that I just bought. New phone.
No, no, no. I'll come tomorrow. I'm going home now.
Stop there. You are not going anywhere. You are a nonsense man.
Sorry, let me call you back.
Call who? You are a nonsense man. If not be so for say make I beat you. See, I want to warn you. I don't want to see you or see you close to places. Otherwise, I will dismantle your face. I will scatter your face. Thank God you guys are broke up. So I don't have issue with you. I just want to warn you. I don't want to see you with places again. Otherwise,
young
I will
man, calm down. Calm down.
I'm down.
Are we quarreling?
Yes, we are quarreling.
How come you just stop me on the way and start shouting at me? What's the problem?
I'm not shouting.
Because of a woman?
I'm here to warn you. I'm here to warn you. I'm not shouting. I'm here to... If I see you close to a princess again, I will kill you.
See, let me tell you.
Tell me what?
I've always noticed that you have eye for princess. What you needed to do is just to come to me as a man. You man up. Stop being like playing like a baby. You come to me and tell me, bro, I like your girlfriend, bro. If you help me give her to me, I will think about it. I can even decide to dash you.
Thought I would fire you.
Don't know if I am.
In fact, I thought I would PCC for what you said. You think you are a man? Beating a woman, I think you are a man.
I don't understand how this is your problem. Is Princess your sister?
She's like it's my sister.
Guys, she's not your sister.
She's like my sister.
Respect yourself.
I will enjoy you. Don't tell me to respect myself.
Wait, you want to fight me?
I will beat you.
Because of a woman.
If not, it's not that I will sand you.
You will sand me?
Yes. See?
See, let me tell you something. Anything that is meant to be, will be.
This one not will be.
It will be.
It not will be.
It will be.
It will not be.
So, because of a woman, you want to beat your fellow man?
You think you are a man? A normal man, how will a normal man beat a girl? If you are a man, you won't beat a girl. You are a woman.
You mean, if I have issue with my girlfriend, she will come and tell you everything?
Because I'm her best friend.
You're her best friend?
Yes.
No problem. The same way you embarrassed me, they will embarrass you.
They will embarrass you.
You!
If there is something, I will slap you.
You will slap me?
I will beat you. If I see you with princess again, I will kill you. Try me. Try me. Man, cut your goat now, they'll say I do bad.
You. You. I'm still suspecting you.
I'm suspecting you.
You want to fight your fellow man because of a woman.
You are a woman. You are not a man.
Don't worry. Princess.
Pity girl in here. Nonsense. See your K-leg. Goat. If not be something, I will beat you. I don't know anything that girl see for your body. They carry Akbo be the beat girl in here. Not if you beat your fellow man. If I will stand me just now, I beat him. Maybe say I get power. If you go beat me, now, I fuck up. But I don't threaten and don't fear. Turn I fire you!
Who is there?
It's me, Sabalo.
Sabalo, wait. Sabalo.
Hey.
Sabalo.
Princess. Mm. How are you doing?
I'm okay.
You sure you are okay?
I'm trying.
Sorry. Is that Prince of Igboye? When I was coming here, I met him on my way coming here. Yeah. Even though he's smart, I will beat Prince. He's very stupid. How will he beat a beautiful girl like you? That boy is a nonsense boy. Even though it was something, I will blind her, I will give her blow for her.
Calm down.
No, don't tell me to calm down. Even though it's something, I will...
Babe, who is that?
He's here.
You came here again? You're welcome. Babe, how are you?
Baby, I'm fine.
I was missing you inside. I didn't know you were here shouting. Bro, are you going?
Now they mad.
What happened?
I don't know.
Why is like he's angry, eh?
Listen, just leave him alone, Jai.
You know you need to rest. You're not supposed to be talking. Let's go inside then.
Baby, will you cook for me?
Yes, you know I'm a nice cook. I will make something nice for you, sorry. I will not beat you again.
Okay, don't beat me again.
No, I will not beat you again, I promise. It's the devil.
You promise?
I promise as well. Sorry, eh? Don't let this kind of person come in between us.
Yes, love.
What happened?
Samalo is prison.
Prince. Thunder, fire your prince. I don't want to get that. Get that. I'm disturbing my sleep. I will get you nice stuff. So after eating there, I'll bring you home and treat you like a king.
Baby, that's why I love you.
You know, I don't like seeing you like this.
Yes.
Don't worry, everything will be fine, okay?
Is that not your friend?
Leave me alone, Jerry.
Chris. At the time, I begin to think that guy is jealous of us.
He's jealous. He's jealous.
I love him.
I love him.